Hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen. Today I will show you how we can cook marinated or sour cabbage, violet and or red cabbage. You will see I have a medium size violet or better say red cabbage, as we say, or maybe and we need some good ceramic or glass bowl or casserole. We need some plate with which would enter into the casserole totally for cover the cabbage, which it will be cut. I will cook not salted sour cabbage, not salted marinated cabbage. I will use some parsley, I will use some cloves, I will use some bell pepper, I will use some laurel seeds and some pomegranate juice and two lemons, a little bit pomegranate juice, like maybe 50 grams, and a few pieces of garlic, maybe 6-4 for the size of cabbage. Okay, I just as you see, I grate finally the garlic, then I will show you how I will cut this cabbage. I cut it into the half, then I will cut it in as we usually cut cabbage, just not big, not small pieces. Usually it depends by your wish. You can cut it big, or cut it small, or cut it medium. It's by your wish. It's really not so much. Okay, cut it a little bit finer, and I put it into the casserole. I add some garlic, I add some seeds of cardamom, I add some lemon juice, and I add some laurel and bell pepper and sweet pepper also, and you can add also fennel seeds and everything else. Then I mix that cabbage, I mix it, and I will prepare next part. So same, I cut it, I put into the bowl or casserole, and I will add again garlic and laurel seeds and fennel seeds, maybe, or some pepper, some maybe cloves, whatever spices you like, and some laurel also. And then I will add no salt, and I just add lemon juice and some pomegranate juice, and mix this well with hands. And the last part of my cabbage, you see, I will add into the casserole. Again, repeat all the process with spices, with pomegranate juice, with the lemon juice, with some maybe black pepper, whatever spices you like, or maybe coriander seeds, thyme seeds, and maybe you like something else. It will be very nice, a little bit spicy, sour marinated cabbage with no salt, And I even added some red paprika. You can add even chilli pepper if you like it very, very hot, spicy. But I don't do this. And then I mix it with spatula. I mix all the cabbage into the bowl with spatula. And then we'll need intermix it maybe, or just press all the cabbage and put the plate inside the bowl with cabbage and press this plate, and on that put some bowl with water or maybe clean washed stone. It must be something heavy, to make the pressure. And I put this a small bowl with water, and I then press well the cabbage and cover with my cover, and put that for 3 days aside in the cold place. So after 3 days I've got my cabbage ready. Okay, I just clean it and I will show you. It's really nice, good food. You can accompany with chicken, with meat, with fish, or just with any other salad, just with bread, because it's very healthy and very good for metabolism, very good for your stomach, very good for your skin, for health, because it has a lot of vitamin C and other vitamins too. Okay, slowly I take off the bowl with water, if you have stone, that will be even better, and take off the plate. And now I will show you how it looks now. It has a very nice, soft, not salted, but little bit, but sour taste, and really good with any protein meal, or even just like that. You can eat it like a salad. Okay, I did. It's really nice. Still a little bit crusty and little bit same time it's soft, it's nice, and taste is amazing. If you like some sour salad, it's really good one and really very healthy food. So I recommend to you to make it, and you can keep it then into the your fridge or somewhere else. It will not be damaged. So thank you for watching my video. Goodbye, and see you again in my next videos. Bye.